Okay, this is a experiment 11 by 14 canvas before I try and make a big one. I'm hoping to get a smooth underwater background and use pearl white silver streaks and lighter blues, cerulean blue, the Liquitex bright aqua, and then some artist loft blue, and then Windsor blue, and the Liquitex dioxazine purple at the bottom. So I'm going to blend that all together with a blending tool and smooth it out, then make puddles or somehow use this to make a jellyfish. And then I've decided to use chains or both yarn for the tentacles, dip that in colors I think, and see what happens. Okay, background's done. Or base coat, or whatever you want to call it. And start with one pearl white mixture, which makes hopefully a beautiful pattern. Circle of silver around it, and then some just dots of yellow, green, cerulean blue, and some pale violet. So I'll just try that one and use a small balloon. Try and keep it in a cigar shape or oblong. And hopefully it looks good, and maybe I'll make some more. If it does, back later. Okay, this experiment is done. And I learned some, well, remember some things I knew before. Even when you try and make a thin coating, it's going to suck up your dips or whatever. And I tried the yarn and chain. And I don't really like either of them, but I think the yarn is better. I don't like those ribs. So in any case, fix it by palette knife to make it look the way I want it. Actually, that one came out pretty cool. And these are actually good because it's like ethereal, like a transparent body. So, anyway, not sure exactly what I learned, but it was fun. Glad I didn't do this on a big one. So skewer might be a good choice. Oh, I need a new one, but anyway, so with the skewer, a little bit more control. The fine point. And you can always make your whirls and swirls. Not that's my trademark, but I'd like it to be. So good test. Perhaps I'll show process for the large one. I got some big canvases waiting.